So for both of the vaccines, after one dose, you only have about 50% immunity, versus after the second dose, you have about a 95% vaccine efficacy. So it really is helpful to get both doses and complete the series, though the vaccines are not interchangeable.